March 4th, 2014, coming right up above the tree. You can see a nice new chemtrail starting right over the sun, as always. Yay!